Hey guys, what's going on and welcome back to another episode of LSPDFR. And I want to, hopefully you guys are having a great day. Yeah, I'm having a good day. I'm recording this really early in the morning, so I'm going to have morning voice, and it's just going to be pretty rough. But I did reinstall GTA 5. That's what I was working on. I reinstalled it, and we should be all good with that. And we're just going to be kind of patrolling in the Vinewood Hills area for this episode. And hopefully I'm going to record some back-to-back episodes too. This guy was kind of swerving over here. If you guys saw him, he just swerved to the right of the road. Yeah, you see him right now. He's swerving. But I did reinstall everything, so everything should be a lot more cleaner. And yeah, so this guy is swerving a lot. Wow. So we're going to see what's going on with this land stalker. Is he going to... Oh yeah, this is a do not enter zone here. So he's going the wrong way. Yeah, this guy is freaking out. Wow. Give me Mark Ducatra. Three citations, looks like, on the vehicle. So I'm going to go ahead and pull him over. I don't know if I want to pull him over on this road. I think I have to. Because really, look at that. He almost hit a guy. Wow. With the dog there. Are you kidding me? Hold on, watch out, guys. I got to get to this guy. Sorry about that. All right, so let's get up to this guy real quick. This guy is going the wrong way on this road anyway. There we go. Okay, we're going to go ahead and signal him to pull over here. Don't hit the deer, please. And just stop right there, dude. Stop. Stop right there. See, what are you doing? And there goes a car, too. Huh. All right, this guy's crazy. This guy is crazy. Let me hit Control Q and try to mimic this guy over here. Just right here. Right there. That's perfect. That's perfect, dude. Great job. All right, so let's go ahead and get over here and get behind him and see what he's been doing. I don't know what he's doing right there, but let's see. All right, man, how's it going? How's it going with, it's a man. All right, sweet. This is going to be a woman for a sec. All right, let me get your ID, man. See what you've been doing. I think you're going the wrong way, even though that Porsche just went past us going the wrong way, too. That comment. So let's go ahead and search up his name. Mark Ducatra? Wow. Great name, dude. That guy has a great name. but looks like he has nothing on his vehicle, so it looks like he's going to be all clean here. Let's go ahead and get back up to his vehicle and breathalyze him. See if he has been drinking. I know it's bright and early in the morning, too, so... You never know. Sometimes there's morning drinkers, but this guy has been drinking, so he's gonna go into jail tonight. God, I can't even talk this morning. Jeez. But yeah, he's drunker than a skunk. Okay, you're gonna go ahead and get arrested, dude. Can I arrest you? Now I have to ask for his ID. Shoot. Let me see your ID, man. Okay, now I can arrest you, right? There we go. Alright, so it looks like Mark is going to be arrested today for driving under the influence, and we're going to go ahead and put him in the back of our cruiser as well, and then we will search his vehicle too. Now, I did reinstall vehicle search as I did I reinstalled everything, but hopefully it works this time. Hopefully, I'm hoping. Because if it doesn't, that sucks. Cause I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. Because it's like, it's super easy to install. There we go. A dead mountain lion. All right, so there's a dead mountain lion in the car. See, I was never getting anything. I didn't find anything ever, but now I am, which is good. Really good. All right, I found nothing in there. That's interesting. I don't know if it's going to work or not. Is it going to work? Nothing of interest. All right. Well, sometimes you can only find, like, one. I get that. I get it, but it's fine. All right. Search aside real quick. An expired protein shakes. All right, so this vehicle is pretty much clean except the dead mountain lion in the back, which is illegal, I think. let's get a tow truck here. Let's call that and get it spawning behind us too on this road in Vinewood Hills. Are we running to the Vinewood sign? Yeah, we are. Wow. All right, there's the guy. There's a tow truck. I'm going to go ahead and take this guy into the jail myself. I'm going to pursuit, but I'm going to let that go. I'm going to go ahead and take this guy to the jail. No. Shoot. All right, I guess we're responding. I accidentally pressed Y. I guess we are going to respond to this, code 3. So we're going to just have Mark sit in the back while I go handle this foot pursuit, and we're going to do that. So wants me to go up here. Is this the right way? Huh. thought I could just shoot around going the other way, but I guess not. Oh, here we go. Here's an actual road now. Sweet. Vinewood Hills. I usually don't patrol a lot up here, so it's kind of interesting to do some stuff up here that I usually don't do. I don't usually do a lot of stuff in the city, and hopefully I am. But I have a couple different cars I need to put in the city. Like I need to put in the police one. The police one's still the basic car, so I need to fix that too. And a couple stuff I need to fix. All right, so this guy is gonna be right here, the guy in the foot pursuit. And looks like he's not running at all. Hands up, dude. Okay, get the mini Uzi away, dude. Don't hit me again, dude. I'm gonna shoot you. Okay, dude. You're really searching my car right now. Look how many guns I have. Why do I have so many guns? I'm gonna shoot you, dude. I'm gonna shoot you. Stop. Okay, this guy's keep on coming closer to me. Alright, there we go. We had to tase him real quick. What the fuck? Get him up. Hands up. There you go. Finally. God, dude. Finally listening to me. Jeez. Alright, let's go and arrest this guy. That's weird, because these callouts, when it says like a pursuit or whatever, I go do the pursuit, but there's no foot pursuit. You know what I'm saying? Like, he just stands there in the middle of the street. So it's interesting. You're going to have to go on the other side, man. All right, what's his name? Golcon? What is it? I don't even know what his name is. Where's my hat and sunglasses on the ground where he knocked him off? Okay, so you know what? I'm just going to get a prisoner transport for both of these guys. And let's get a single transport for him.
Backup required for a suspect.
I think that's what it is.
In Galileo Park.
I think a single transport carries both of them, right? I don't know, but here comes the unit right here. And he's gonna go ahead and grab these guys. Oh, he might grab one of them. Who are you gonna grab, dude? Are you gonna grab one of them? Yeah, and then I gotta get... Is another one gonna come and pick up the other guy? I don't know.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in Galileo Park.
Yeah, so now I gotta call a different one. Okay, so single transport means they're both... They're both going in the same one. Multi-transport means they're both going in the same one. Single transport means they're both going in different ones. So that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. I got a blinker on over here on this. There we go. All right. That guy's going to be going to the jail. So we're just going to continue patrolling then. All right, this guy's going pretty fast over here. Can we not hit the railing, please? Yeah, this guy's going pretty fast around this corner. I'm going to go ahead and catch up to him. See, I'm probably run his plate a little bit here. See what he's doing. You can see he's just going a little faster than normal. He's just going pretty fast. Let's go ahead and run his plate, see if anything comes back on it. I really have nothing to really pin him on right now, just because he's going a little too fast, I think. But we're going to see what comes back on the vehicle once dispatch tells me.
My
owner's license is expired, so I'm going to go ahead and pull him over because now I have a reason to perform a traffic stop here. So I'm just going to pull him over around this corner. Ooh, don't hit me, dude. Go right up here. There you go. Perfect. Nope. Why are you doing that, dude? Come on, over here. Over here. Oh, you're such an idiot. Why are these guys so... I'm going to control W, actually. Control Q. This guy's way over here. God, these guys are idiots. Like a straight bug. Alright, come on over here, dude. Over here. There you go. Perfect. God, I mean, they can't... You think it wouldn't be that hard to put that in the game, you know? Just be like, oh, here, every single vehicle needs to pull over right here. You know what I'm saying? But I guess it's harder than I think. Alright, so I didn't see what the name did come back on this registered owner was, so I'm about to go and ask for his license. This looks like the last guy I dealt with. Huh. Alright. Can I see your license registration, please, sir? Thank you very much, Michael Huth. Yeah, do this. Michael Huth. Alright, so, his license is expired now. I'm not going to really do anything on that. I am going to give him a citation for it, but, that's pretty much that's going to be it right there. But I'm going to breathalyze him too. Make sure he is clean. Hasn't been drinking at all, which is good. So I'm going to go ahead and issue him citation for, we'll do $300 for having a expired restriction and speeding pretty hard. So I'm just going to do other because it's going to be two different things. So we'll just do that. And there's an odor alcohol in the vehicle, but I breathalyzed him, so there's nothing really, no connections with that odor of alcohol. But yeah, so it looks like we're going to be patrolling a little bit more today, guys. Alright, this guy's honking up here for nothing. He just skidded back there, back around that corner behind me. So I'm going to go ahead and run his plate and pull him over and see what he's going to do. And he's going to run from us. Alright, so we're gonna be in pursuit with a land stalker. Looks like it's a black in color here. Who was honking for no reason. Occupied times two. So we're going to see what this comes back. Bob McKay. Looks like it's going to come back too. So if we go on the street, I apologize if you see any default vehicles. That's just I haven't got around to it. There's our vehicle for, the police guy from the foot pursuit that we just deal with our last call out. Oh gosh, I can't talk. I wish I could talk right now, but I can't. All right, so, this is going to be going eastbound on Marlowe Drive. And we're gonna get behind him. We're going to wait for, safer chases to give us the okay to pit him. Because I did install that plugin, so it's going to tell me when I can pit him and when I can't. And I'm just going to wait for that to happen. And then I'll be able to pin him. But we're going to stay behind him for right now. I don't want to call any backup units because they're just going to run into the guy and cause some ruckus. This guy is kind of losing on this corner, so he's going pretty fast. That thing cannot do corners that well, so hopefully we're going to be able to get him on a couple of these corners up in Vinewood Hills. But he might be going for the freeway. If he is, then it's going to be probably going to the outer country, if I'm thinking the outback, really. And we have a backup unit coming, even though I didn't call any of them, so that's interesting. Oh gosh, yeah, here he comes. This guy, where's this guy going at? He's gonna be going into the city here. this is gonna get kind of interesting as he runs. Okay, yeah, it's gonna get pretty crazy. I haven't tested out the city yet. I haven't tested it out with my new reinstalled GTA, so we're gonna see what happens. I'm kind of scared to, you know. But I guess it's fine. So let's get in front of this guy here. Let's try to stop him. Okay, yeah. So we're allowed to pit. You can see right now. See how it told me I'm allowed to pit? And so it looks like it's going to be... God, he just ran right into that vehicle. Come on, dude. I think I can pit him right here if I get... And his bumper's stuck to me. Come on, dude. Why is your bumper falling off? All right. There we go. Right there. Wow. He just smashed that vehicle. This guy is running for no reason, I don't think. Unless he has something crazy in the vehicle that he can't get rid of. Someone be on the sidewalk, watch out. Guys, oh, she just got slapped. Right in her butt. Ouch. Alright, so it's getting a little bit laggy right now just because I haven't done my final tweaks on this game yet. So, let me try to get this guy stopped here so I can get this. Oh gosh, dude, this guy's annoying. He just hit a pedestrian. Alright. Even though I did too, but this guy's gonna be... We gotta stop this guy. He just hit a pedestrian. Let's, I'm really shoving him now. Oh my gosh, dude. Is this guy gonna stop or what? There she is. Got him a pit. I pitted him right there. He's getting out. Alright, I'm going after the driver. I'm going after the driver. What is that, dude? What is that? What is that car? See what I'm saying? I don't even... It looks like they're going to get him. Is somebody getting the passenger? I think they got him right around the corner down there. I think so. But put the mini Uzi away. I don't know why he does that. Gosh, dude. All right, so that guy is going to be under arrest here. And we're going to be code. And the car is gone. So we're going to be code 4 off of this one. That was a pretty intense pursuit, but I'm going to try to work my way up to Vinewood Hills and try to get back to our regular patrol up there.
Citizens report an assault on a civilian in Galileo Park.
All right, we have a fight in progress here. It's going to be behind us. Looks like we're going to do a little bit of a maze running here. That's why I don't like the roads of Vinewood that much, just of Vinewood Hills, just because they're so crazy. Can I get up right here? Let's do a little bit of crazy up this hill and get up on this dirt road up here. Looks like a is it a dirt road? No, it's a regular road. Let's get up this one, too. I mean, this one's a pretty straight-up shot. You guys don't really see me do a lot of this, but sometimes I just like to just get you to call a little bit earlier. And we have a 4 charger. I mean, come on. This thing can do everything. So we're going to be on these mountain peaks here, going to the going to the call out on top of the... I just don't really feel like going around the whole entire everywhere and trying to catch up to this guy just when he's right up here. You know, you can take a little bit of a shortcut. We didn't hurt our vehicle at all. That's all that matters. Am I right? That's pretty much all that matters. So, there's a fight in progress. We got to get here pretty quick just because of, we don't want anybody to die. Looks like they're going to be right here in the middle of the street. Let's go ahead and tell these guys to stop. Hey, you... Oh, she just killed that guy. Shoot. All right, this guy's going to... She's going to be dead. I'm killing her right now. Okay, that was pretty pathetic. Oh, yeah, that's right. You like that? I know you do. Oh, what did I just throw? Oh! Oh! Oh, no! Aww. That was not my fault. That was not me. I did not do that. Shoot, I was aiming at her, and I went to go, take off the police radio, and I hit this button right here, and it throws a grenade. Look at that. Oh, run! Just another grenade. No big deal, right? Let's see if she comes back alive. Let's call a local EMS and see if she's going to come back alive here. Oh, that's horrible. I feel so bad. Okay, she killed that guy. Wow. God, the ambulance got here pretty quick. I gotta reinstall the ambulance, too. I gotta write that down real quick, guys. Sorry. Ambulance. I have a whiteboard, and I gotta... Can I play this game a little bit, and I see what I missed and stuff? Because there's a lot of mods to install, guys. I don't think you guys understand. You guys should understand if you guys play this game. I mean, there's a lot of mods to install. This guy's alive. You're alive, dude. Where are you going? Hands up, dude. Hands up. Calm down, sir. I need you to put your hands up, dude. You're involved in a fight, all right? I know you're just dead real quick. You're just knocked out, but I know there was blood and stuff, but you should be fine. She's dead, I'm pretty sure. She has to be dead. Just because I blew her up 2 times with a grenade. And I didn't want to, but she left me no choice. So I'm going to go ahead and call her a, is she still there? That's pretty, she's all crisp and dried out there. Let's go ahead and call a coroner service for her. And get this corner down here. Oh man, that's pretty intense if you ask me. So looks like the corner's gonna be coming up this, don't run into my vehicle, dude. Thank you. Alright, let me get my cruiser here. Let's type in his name, Jay Murphy. Jay Murphy, as with PH? Yes, PHY. Jay Murphy. He's gonna be all valid, no warrants now. He did get knocked out, so I'm just gonna tell him to go ahead and go. And, you know, just don't fight again. She had the knife. He didn't. So that's why. But she died, which is pretty sad. But we should be all good now. We're just going to be continuing on patrol, guys. There's a paramedic. What's up, paramedic?
Attention all units. We have a 417 in Vinewood Hills.
We have a person with a gun here. This is going to be ahead on this road. Make a left up here. So we're going to try to get over here as fast as we can. We don't want anyone to get shot today, and let's just continue, keep it going, and then, let's make a left up here. The reason why my game was lagging, because I had MSAA on, and I was trying to get that thing on, because my game looks really nice with that thing. It's like anti-aliasing, if you guys know what that is, it's where, like, the rails and stuff, like, the ends of things, they look a lot smoother and more detailed, but, I guess I can't run with that thing on. That's a girl, that's... She's going to be right there, so let's go ahead and try to just bump her a little bit here. There we go. Let's get her on the ground here. Man, I need you to put your hands up. Jeez, put the mini Uzi away, dude. I swear I'm going to... Hands up, girl! What are you doing? Oh, I'm going to shoot her. You're lucky I... Okay, get the... Oh, okay. I'm getting angry. Hands up! Stop! There's nowhere to go! Okay, dude. My thing's not working at all. I'm switching to keyboard. I'm sick and tired of this. Hands up. The controller doesn't work that well. It's weird, like, when you're trying to do that. Hands up, girl. God, you have a gun, too. Don't you make me pop you in the skull. There you go, just like that. Perfect. All right, I'm going to go ahead and arrest this girl. I think she did have a gun. Did she,
I'm
supposed to search her?
We are code 4. No further units required.
Can I search her like this? I don't think I put pet search in yet, so, and that's not in. So let's go ahead and tell her to get over here. And she was the one who had a gun. I'm gonna act like I found a gun, but I really didn't. Which, that's just how it goes, but, let's go ahead and get her in the back here. She can take her sweet time, just because she wants to. And then, I'm gonna go ahead and stick her right here. And let's, search up her name. It's gonna be Cole E. Berkman. Alright, I wish I could pronounce that, but I can't. I mean, I don't know how they come up with so many names in LSPDFR. It's crazy. So, she's valid in Octave Warren, so I'm just going to go ahead and take her down to the station. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed this episode of LSPDFR. And if you guys did, hit the like button below. If you guys want to see more, I really appreciate it. If you guys go check out my channel, same Broad Vision. And I should put a link in the description. I'll probably put a link in the description if you guys want to check that out too. And, yeah, hope you guys have enjoyed. And this is Broad Vision, signing out. Peace out, guys.